The exit poll results have brought out internal differences in the Congress party, though. Former Information Minister Roshan Baig has called the Congress General Secretary Organization of Karnataka, K.C. Venugopal, a buffoon. He also said that he feels sorry for the Congress President Rahul Gandhi. Now, reacting to a question, he said that portfolios were sold in Karnataka and that H.D. Kumaraswamy was never in control as the Chief Minister. He also blamed the perceived flop show of the Congress party in the Lok Sabha on Dinesh Gundurao. Baig said that only one seat was given to a Muslim in the state and that no seats were given to Christians. Remember, Baig is a senior leader and had served as minister in a number of Congress governments. He also claimed that former Chief Minister Siddaramaiah did not allow Kumaraswamy to function properly from the very beginning. Dinesh Gundurao also reacted to Baig's outburst by saying that the party will decide the responsibility in case of adverse results.
हालात ये दिखा रहे हैं जिस तरह सारे कर्नाटक में सिर्फ एक ही सीट दी है जब पहले एक जमाने में तीन मुसलमानों को देते थे मुसलमानों की बात नहीं है हमारे क्रिश्चियन भाई हैं उनको एक सीट कर्नाटक में देते थे ना क्रिश्चियन को दिया गया सीट ना मुसलमानों को सिर्फ एक ही सीट दी गई और एक तरह से इग्नोर किया तो इससे हमको नाराजगी
I'm just saying, what is the need for statement when the results are not out? Let the results come out, and whoever the responsibility will take, there will be accountability in the party. And we are all disciplined soldiers of the party. And when nobody is here only for positions or ministerial berths or getting tickets, we all want to build the party and work for the party. That's our only intention. So, why is he counting the chickens before they've hatched? What is his urgency? I don't understand.
There's more trouble for the BJP's candidate from Bhopal, Pragya Singh Thakur. The Madhya Pradesh government has decided to reopen an old case against her in connection with the murder of the RSS leader Sunil Joshi. Now, Joshi was murdered in Madhya Pradesh back in 2007. Pragya Singh Thakur, who was an accused in the case, was acquitted by the NIA court in 2017. The Sadhvi has been in the news for her comments on Nathuram Godse, for which she was severely reprimanded by the BJP. Even the Prime Minister addressed the issue by saying that he would never be able to forgive Pragya Singh Thakur for her statement. The 49-year-old is a terror accused. She was fielded as a BJP candidate for the Bhopal Lok Sabha seat against Congress heavyweight and former Chief Minister Digvijay Singh. Meanwhile, there are more fast-paced political developments in Madhya Pradesh after the exit polls predicted an NDA win in the election. The BJP has written to the governor demanding a floor test. The party claims that the Kamal Nath-led Congress government in the state is in minority in the central Indian state.